Okay guys, this is Besage. It's supposed to be a first person scary game. It's basically puzzles and jump up scares and so on. I played some of it already, but I did things backwards and it fucked with a lot of shit, so I started it over. Taking this item and begin a chapter, you will not be able to begin a chapter until you have completed this one. I need a basement key. Okay, we got another room that opened up. Right there's the basement key, it looks like. Yep. You can hear the thumping. Like someone's running around. That's so weird, that looks like my mom. Back in her day. Drop it. I got sanity pills right next to in my left hand, I think. Yep, my left hand now. First. Oh my God. Like I said, I've already played this. So I kind of know what to look for. It's just I skipped a lot of things. And it fucked with how my gameplay was, so I decided to start over again and start over fresh. So that's what I'm doing right now. Turn on all the lights. Okay, looks like we're in the living room set. But apparently, I guess, a family, the beginning of the game, part one, it showed that basically of what the game, and how the game started out, and it started out with, if you didn't see the video in part one, it started out with, it looked like a family member might have just killed his whole family and killed himself. And I guess that's what we're investigating right now to try to solve. On what was really happening or what happened, so. Making sure there ain't nothing in the car right now they don't need. They don't look like there is. Alright. Light switch works? No, it do not. Light bulb. Like I said, I've already played some of it already, so. Oh my God. I think there's nothing really in here besides a chest that's locked. Yeah, that's what I figured. Back on the first floor. It's jammed. Oh! Like I said, it's a game that's a game in progress. Oh my god. Pieces are missing. Bathroom. But yeah, this is what this game is pretty much. Based on, it's mainly just looking for things and then shit like that will fuck with you. I've already been in the kids' room though. I don't like the sound of that though. Oh my god. This shit's intense. Oh shit, that's moving around. Go down for a second. What is that rolling around? There ain't nothing rolling around. I heard it. I've practically looked in all these drawers in here. What was rolling around? What the hell? I can't do anything. Oh, shit. I don't think that did that last time. Whoa. No one in a different house? What the hell? Looks like it's the same house, but this. And there's a key. Oh my God. Oh. I'm sorry it took this long to...
What the fuck is this? It better not be what I think it is. Bastards. What is this? Who the fuck are you?
Unless this was chapter one. Oh. A bug?
What the fuck do you want, huh? I'm right here.
This is so confusing. What the hell? Oh!
Don't you fucking move, I swear to God! Stop right there! What?
Oh my God! Okay, that was intense. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, pictures again. Nothing inconvenient. All right, now what? First, I know I have a lighter. Thank you. Oh my God. What the hell? Let me put this in my storage unit. Now what? Like I said, this game is a very, very time consuming. What the fuck? That's weird. Oh my god. I guess it's another flashback. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh!
Himself. What's weird is that there's nothing in the police report that indicates any break-in. There are some minor bruises on his body, but they all seem self-inflicted. The police also interrogated the neighbor who called the police. She claims to have seen him tossing books from his bookshelves frantically, seemingly searching for something.
And what was he searching for?
It's hard to tell. He refuses to answer most of our questions, claiming we already know the answers. He believes we're partly responsible for what happened. It's not really surprising. I took a look at his medical background, and he's had really bad cases of
scopophobia.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tim. I'll go and see him right away.
Of course. He'll be in the transit wing, room 323 until further notice. He seems agitated, so be careful.
Thanks, Tim. Duly noted.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no. This is kind of like new to me, so it's kind of like a new game almost, because this didn't happen. Like, this is creepy as fuck. God. Alright, we're gonna save this for the next video. In the meantime, I hope y'all enjoyed of what little bit that I did. Sorry it wasn't scary enough. So, catch y'all later for part 3.